first one we start with the bubble, second moving images, and third astronomy. So you are going to start with the third floor, astronomy with Nidhi Didi. Okay, second floor with Jarna Didi, moving images. But you will start with Nidhi Didi first and astronomy. See, we are different museum. Why? Because here you can touch, you can play with any object, but don't break.
When moon comes between earth and sun, then it will be a which eclipse? Solar eclipse. Okay, so the people who are over here will not able to see the sun because moon is blocking the light of sun. That is right. Okay, and man comes over here behind here, then what happens? So the people who are over here, okay, they will not able to see the moon. Or they can see?
No.
Why?
Because it is lighter, the moon is not getting light.
Moon is not getting light, okay? It is blocked by?
So यहाँ पर आप सब exhibit देख रहे हो? तो 17th century में जब कोई technology नहीं थी, तब movies बनना कैसे start हुआ? कैसे एक दूसरे को स्टोरी बता देते हैं वो आपको ये फ्लोर में पता चलेगा. ओके, ये सारे एग्जिबिट जो आप देखोगे
उनकी प्रिंट स्टोरीज.
अब आप जब भी एग्जिबिट देख रहे हो तो आपको उसको ध्यान से देखना है कि उसमें क्या है, ऐसा क्यों हो रहा है. ओके, ऐसा नहीं कि आपने घुमा दिया, चलो हो गए. ठीक है, और ये जो भी पैनल लगी हुई है ना उसमें आपको रीड भी करना है. अब ये एग्जिबिट के पीछे क्या साइंस है वो भी आपको ढूंढना है. ठीक है,
why we are different from other museums. First of all, we are encouraged practical knowledge. When the children are go to the theoretical knowledge, we are provide them practical experience. So basically we find out the some things like in museums the children are very conscious, like they are not touch anything, they are very suffered, So we are providing them to please touch each and everything, then you will learn. So in KHOJ Museum, we are a dynamic museum. In India, very few dynamic museums are there. So we are changing our theme in every 6 months. The children get new exposure and new experience into this. And our learning methods are totally changed. We are thinking when the children are playing the things, then he will learn. Thank you so much.
નારણપુરા ખાતે આવેલ વેધશાળા કેમ્પસમાં એક સરસ મજાનું ખોજ મ્યુઝિયમ ડેવલપ થયેલું છે. આ ખોજ મ્યુઝિયમની વિશેષતા એ છે કે દર 6 મહિને એમાં થીમ આધારિત પ્રદર્શન મૂકવામાં આવે છે અને બાળકો જાતે જ રમી અને જાતે શીખે છે. દરેકે દરેક શાળા એ પોતાના બાળકોને આ ખોજ મ્યુઝિયમને વિઝિટ અવશ્ય કરાવવી જોઈએ. જો આપને આ વિડીયો પસંદ પડ્યો હોય તો જરૂરથી એને લાઈક આપો, એને શેર કરો અને એને સબસ્ક્રાઇબ પણ કરો. થેન્ક યુ.